yourself in a G. Flip it to a million, get into the young girl. Ooh, we law of a duke of a king. No matter what it is, you know we will be
Stefano, Ranieri, Let's Talk, out on New York's Nulu Electronic. A great example of a rolling tech house track there, with definitely a little smidge of Little Louis French Kiss. Who remembers that one? First came out in 1989. I've not heard it in ages. So big up Stefano. And that is what it's all about, rejuvenating classic tracks and making them super current. Now, it's a good time to also shout that tickets are absolutely flying out for Defected Croatia. It's going down at the Garden of Tisno between the 9th and 16th of April. Masterwork, Honey Dijon, Aminej and Dance, Sandy Rivera, myself, of course, and 60 other DJs will be playing across three stages, plus the legendary Barbarella's after parties. And I'm happy to announce that Divine Sounds will be hosting a boat party again, as well as Defected, which Simon Dunmore and myself played on last year and was probably one of my favourite parties of the year. Love playing back to back with the governor. Glitterbox will also be there, and a whole heap of other labels will be sailing the Adriatic coast. To get your tickets, head to defected.com/Croatia. Up next then, the two producers behind Kings of Tomorrow, originally released in 1997 on Bassclef Records. Loving all these oldies in the show this week. It's Sandy Rivera and Jose Burgos with The Path, and it's on Defected.